It's been a privilege for me today to meet the two Indigenous leaders who've been making a European tour to explain what the situation is in their home country, in their lands, and what Bolsonaro is doing to the Brazil, to the Amazon, to the forests and the communities, and the well-being of the nation is actually criminal, and it's something that we here in the UK have to understand is happening and do something about.